Okay, hello everyone, and how are you feeling today?
I'm very fine, thank you, and you?
That's good, I'm fine, thank you. So, can you tell me, what is your topic for today?
Today I'm talking about what can we learn from nature's power.
Nature's power, okay. So, we're going to be talking about natural disasters first. So, what kind of natural disasters do we get?
There is earthquakes, tsunami, and hurricanes.
Hurricane. What else are you going to be talking about today?
Tornado.
Okay. So, what are you going to be talking about first?
I'm going to talk about earthquakes.
Earthquakes, okay. So, tell me a little bit about earthquakes.
Under the earth crust is tectonic plates, and when the plates move against each other, create a strong energy and make the ground shake.
Yeah. So, houses can be damaged and buildings can fall down. Do you know what's happening in Japan at the moment?
In Japan, they built very strong buildings to withstand earthquakes so they don't fall down.
Okay. So, we've done earthquakes. What is the next natural disaster you're going to be talking about?
The next natural disaster is tsunamis.
Tsunamis. Okay. So, tell me a bit about tsunamis.
Tsunami is like an earthquake underwater.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and how big can these waves get?
Sometimes it can get bigger than houses.
Bigger than houses, okay, wow. Okay, so we've done earthquakes, we've done tsunamis. And what is the next natural disaster you're going to be talking about?
The next natural disaster is
hurricane. Okay, so tell me about hurricanes. Yeah. And can it also knock houses down?
Yes.
Okay. So how strong can the winds get in a hurricane?
The winds go up to 500 kilometers per hour.
Wow. Okay, it's very fast. And what is the last natural disaster you'd like to talk about?
The last is tornadoes.
Tornadoes, okay. Tell me a bit about tornadoes.
Tornadoes has very strong
How fast do they spin, do you know?
Yes, they spin for up to 400 kilometers per hour.
Okay.
And they often look like a tornado forms after a thunderstorm.
Okay, form after a thunderstorm. Okay, so we've done all the natural disasters. Now, what do you think we can learn from nature's power?
And we should look after the earth, or it will come after us.
Okay, thank you, Wong.